There he is. Here I am, Jack. I am in the crowd here where we are seeing now white robed priests are moving around up to the barriers, which are cleared a path for the closed vehicle earlier. People are pressing up against these barricades, trying to take communion as these priests move around this very, very large crowd. Somebody was talking about Pope Benedict just a moment ago. This Pope, Francis has made a point of fighting and bringing up the name and praising the now retired Pope, the Pope Emeritus Benedict, in a number of his homilies and in his talks since he became the pontiff last Wednesday night. And keep in mind, they have plans for a meeting this coming Saturday at Castel Gandolfo, the papal residence, summer residence, where the former Pope, it is now his temporary home while his quarters here in the Vatican are being prepared. Pope Francis will travel there Saturday for a lunch with former Pope Benedict. And this news that he would have this meeting with him came out shortly after he was chosen. Seems to be very important to this new pontiff as a show of respect to mention the former Pope and also to visit him early in his ministry.
Their relationship setting a precedent as well, and Coach Lapp.
Well, he said he's inspired by lowly, concrete, and faithful service. And now we have to see it. We have to see what that concrete service is. And this is the beginning, and we see what happens next. I am inspired by his words of hoping against hope and bringing hope to others. So I have hope, and he said pray for them, so I will.
This is the beginning. One of our colleagues pointed out all of our guests today come from different traditions, different perspectives on this one faith, and he was struck by how this Pope, at this point, has seemed to bring you all together, which I guess is something of an achievement. And what a beginning it was today. The Pope coming through St. Peter's Square, greeting people, getting out of that Jeep, and kissing babies, comforting the afflicted, praying before the tomb of St. Peter and saying this Mass, delivering his first major statement to the world in which he talked about service, the service he hopes to bring, as Kofi points out, at least the beginning of his faith, the service that he believes